Jacob, he's dying.
Let me attend to him. The Lord is your guardian, your protective shade at your right hand. The sun shall not harm you by day, nor moon by night. The Lord guard your soul from all evil. The Lord guard your going and coming, from now to all time. Keep pressure on the wound. Prepare him.
Jacob, you were shot. You are him, aren't you? The Deathless Prophet.
I can feel pain. I can be hurt. I am human. Save for a human ending.
And the Divine Source?
Something I found long ago. It is real and deeply powerful, but it is not divine.
So you've lied to them for generations.
I'm not proud of it, but I did it to protect them. I once used the Source to grant my armies their long lives. But it was a terrible mistake.
The ones I saw in the archive.
When enemies attacked Kitezh, the Deathless Ones brought the ice from the mountain down upon the city. Thousands were killed. But they committed an atrocity to keep the power. And so will Trinity. But on a much larger scale.
That's not you. The man I've come to know would never harm his people.
Don't you see? All of this is my doing, and it must finally come to an end.
Father! They're on the move.
They're going to brute force their way into the ice.
Then we've already lost. No. There has to be a way to stop them. Jacob, the map showed a secret entrance into the city.
Path of the Deathless. But it's too dangerous.
We're running out of time. You know I can't give up now.
If we can delay Trinity, that might just give us a chance.
I will take our forces and attack them on the ice.
Then it's time. Open the path. When you're ready, the entrance lies beneath the observatory. I will do what I can for your friend.
Jacob, I'm heading in. What will I find down here?
My people haven't been down there since we sealed it off, centuries ago. But it should be safe, at least until you make it past the orrery.
Was it part of the observatory?
It was built by my astronomers, before the Deathless buried the old city. You'll need to use it to open the entrance to Kitezh.
I can pull that into place. Get that into the right position. Get that into the right position. locked. Just have to disengage the mechanism. The Mongols destroyed everything in the city, sank beneath the ice. Jacob's people were ahead of their time. Watch your step, Lara. Patience, Lara. Now! Thank you. legend speaks of the advanced archery skills developed in Byzantium. The old city is close.
Lara, we're on the mountain above the glacier.
Can you see Trinity?
Yes. They're beginning their operation.
I'm entering the old city now. Listen, Sophia, don't attack them too soon.
We'll give it some time. I'll contact you again soon.
Thank you. I leave these notes for whoever should find.
Сильно! Что там с тобой?
I've never felt such terror.
This is, particularly odd. Has elements of Scythian design, but it looks like a...
Think you can stop them?
The best we can do is buy you some time. I'll see you on the other side.
chamber of souls. The divine source has to be there. Looks like the way into the city center is through that gate.
I have failed.
Stay out of sight. Signal bells. I should take these out. Them to break through that gate.
Aim the trebuchet. Now to fire.
Thank you.
There's a piece of flint in the pouch. It's a striker to start a fire. Each Mongol soldier had to be self-sufficient. There's been some structural damage. The battle certainly took its toll. But most of the city is still standing.
Thank you.
Almost there. The Chamber of Souls is through that gate. Just need to find another trebuchet. There's nothing more you can do. Get somewhere safe.
Not a chance. You need us as much as we need you. We survive together or we die alone. Now go.
To reach the top of the tower, but that ice is in the way. Got to be a way to smash it. Something's in the way. Got to be a way to clear it. I'm not strong enough. I can still rotate the trebuchet. Maybe that will help me to get over there. Worked. Now to take out that gate. Just one more shot.
A bit higher. There must be something I can use to balance the crane arm. This should balance the arm. Ugh!
It's not holding water. Too high. Bit higher. Wait. The weight should move into the right position as the bucket drains. Oh!
them out. Just have to aim this thing. Is clear.
Thank you.
see you, Lara. We'll do whatever we can to support you from here.
Thank you, Sophia. I'll take whatever help I can get.
Hell of a shot.
Wait! I have an
idea. If I shoot the fireball when it's near the chopper, the blast might hit it.
I hope you're right. Give us a signal. We'll be ready.
When it's near the chopper, the blast might hit it.
I hope you're right. Give us a signal. We'll be ready.
Got to signal Sophia to fire that trebuchet. In the air. Get ready. Let's try again.
We're reloading the trebuchet. Hold on. We're ready to launch the trebuchet. Just give us the signal.
When it's near the chopper, the blast might hit it.
I hope you're right. Give us the signal. We'll be ready.
Okay,
we're ready! On your signal!
Siberia! Got another one ready!
We're reloading the trebuchet! Hold on! We're ready to launch the trebuchet! Just give us the signal!
Sure.